Here we go.
These two dudes genuinely entertained me more than just about anybody.
No doubt two of the cockiest superstars around.
The most must-see tag team in history.
Correct.
You can't deny their success as a team, individually and in Hollywood.
You win these, you make a case as one of the best teams ever.
We should be in for one heck of an encounter here for the Raw Tag Team titles in this tag team match. And we are starting things off with Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with John Morrison and The Miz.
The champs are not going down without a fight, but the challengers really seem ready for the challenge tonight.
I think it's going to be a dugout brawl on another level because neither of these teams want to go home without the title.
Montez Ford with a strategically placed shot. Incredible athleticism. From the middle rope. What a splash for the title. The champion with his shoulder up before two.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
That holds back Ford's attack. Nice first off the knee. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here? Ew, twisting the body.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from Cena. How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
DDT.
Absolutely planted. Oh, new champ. That ain't a two count there.
Still no end in sight here.
Look out. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Miz escapes damage.
Takedown.
Oh, man.
The colossal clutch. Oh, my goodness.
The strike at will.
I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap it. He got in there. Good save. As the challenger pinned. Is this it?
Kick by the Miz. DDT.
Tagged into action. For the win to retain the championship.
1, 2, 3. And the champs stay the champs. What a title defense.
Here are your winners and still Raw Tag Team. The Miz and John Morrison.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
It's boss time! Sasha is no longer shy about stealing the spotlight.
Well, Sasha's been a top star for quite some time, but the change in attitude earned her her SmackDown Women's Championship, her WrestleMania main event. Despite what I say about her attitude, the boss gets it done in the ring.
Corey, I don't understand what your issues are with Sasha Banks. She's one of the all-time greats.
Derek, talk to her? She's intolerable.
Or he's just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has. Hey, Michael. Corey.
What?
It's glow time!
I'm surprised you enjoy this much, Saxton, seeing as how you're afraid of the dark.
It glows like having a nightlight, so it's okay.
Who once beat Naomi in a dance contest?
Oh, no. Don't say it.
I really did.
To pull a muscle?
She's got nothing on me.
It's a total mindset that Naomi incorporates every time she comes out here to compete. The glow, the energy, the excitement. This is how Naomi prepares to bring her best self.
To be fair, Cole, Naomi's entrance has the same effect on Byron Saxton that a laser pointer does on a cat. What, cat got your tongue, Saxton?
Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts. And introducing the champion from Orlando, Florida, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi!
And we're about to see a chapter in the history of the SmackDown Women's title.
That makes the SmackDown Women's title such a hotly contested championship.
It's right there in the name. You are holding it down for an entire brand. The chance to be that pace setter, that standard bearer, to plant your flag and lead an entire division. You don't want that. You're in the wrong business. Targeting the arm to great effect.
Right? Right? Is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
Oh, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
Oh.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters. Watch out!
He pulls up.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Oh.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. Up high, cross body.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Oh, what a kick.
Naomi competes with such a high energy. Corey, do you think that'll serve her well tonight?
Cover by the challenger.
1, 2.
Close call for the challenger.
That's about as close a call as you can have.
Stomping down. And over, bearing him out of offense against Naomi here.
You cannot stop Banks when she's like this. Naomi out of harm's way.
Placed into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
Hung in the tree of woe. She's a step ahead of Banks.
Naomi managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Could be the turnaround Naomi needed in this match.
Oh, what a counter. This. Snap suplex.
She's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
Quick faking from Naomi. Set up a throw in the knee to the ace.
That's gonna hurt.
That shoulder targeted there. Cover by the champ.
1, 2.
Rip Blake just managing to keep herself in this matchup. Big drop of the leg. Keeping her upright.
Uh-oh, in the corner. What on earth?
Oh, my goodness.
You're kidding me.
Heel kick. My God, DDT. Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go.
Kick out just before two.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
And a kick.
Just a
elbow face.
Momentum is really on Naomi's side. Naomi's been picking her spots throughout this match, and now she's reaping the benefits.
Banks finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Prime opportunity now for Banks to get some separation.
Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion. Two.
She gets the shoulder up.
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
The boss ready for something big. Trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. That's gonna sting.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two.
Oh, and a kick out.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
She's got her where she wants her.
From the middle rope. Banks double knees. The champs ran on shaky ground now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take an extra push, that extra
double for the championship.
One, two, three.
Got it. New champion.
Here is your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
What a turn of events.
The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
The big dog is about to hunt. He's not a good guy. He's not a bad guy. He's just the guy. And at this point in his career, that is flat right, out that's undisputable.
It. That's it.
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
One of only two men in history to beat The Undertaker at WrestleMania. And well on his way to being an all-time great. The Viper is here. As our good friend JBL often says, if you were to build a superstar from the ground up, it would look like Randy Orton.
One of the most vindictive, one of the most vengeful, and one of the most dangerous superstars you will ever see.
That's why I love everything about this guy, Saxton. Such an impressive array of in-ring skills possessed by the Viper.
All Randy Orton needs is one RKO to end your evening.
Well, Byron, I guarantee you Orton's going to show us tonight that he's much more than that.
Yeah, Randy Orton is an SOB.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns. And introducing the champion from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, The Viper, Randy Orton!
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
You can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Orton gets the better there. Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent. Yeah. Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
From behind. Back suplex.
The arm, hyperextend your elbow.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Boom, just relentless.
Top rope, here we go.
From the top.
Ah, piercing elbow.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
This matchup require a different mindset.
A superstar must be prepared to go all out, be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. Superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
No.
Let him break his arm. Vicious. He's returning fire.
Incredible magnificence.
Five, six, seven.
Gets to seven.
This is close. Eight.
That stops the count, so this match will roll on. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Down and he goes into the ring.
One, two, three, four.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Of this match you're showing on the champ.
Yeah, Michael, but in this type of match, it's all about how much you can endure.
Three.
Superman punch. Powerless position to be in right now.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Three. Four.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Delivered into the barricade.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Nice backbreaker. No, let him break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Two. Three.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Five. Six.
And there's seven.
It's getting close.
Eight. He's back on his feet.
And ready to keep going, it looks like.
He'll head to the ring.
Two. Three. Four.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
And this match is going to continue.
Heading back to the ring. This.
Oh, from the rope. The challenger is not in a great place.
And taking this kind of damage is unsustainable. Getting up from the count of 10 is going to be impossible at this rate.
Three.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Four.
in now. And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going. Up and down. What a slam.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Referee's count has reached 7 here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
The head of the table cinches it in. DDT to Prime.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
2.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Ooh, wow.
That's 7. We may be getting to the end.
Hey, come on. This is just too much.
I agree. The ref had already started a count.
And a mud hole is being stopped. The stop in every single part of his body.
See, he is feeling.
And there's 7.
This is not good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks. Wasting
WWE Universe Roman Reigns championship reign has been.
Okay, he is not going to make a mockery of things.
WWE Universal Champion Roman Reigns.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time.
The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
And here comes the woman who calls herself the Man. And tonight she squares off against a competitor who Byron was once her best friend.
Once best friend, now bitter enemies. You know, you look at all the success Charlotte Flair had here in WWE, all the championship success. Becky Lynch said, listen, Charlotte, I know you've done a lot, but you never did anything to elevate the title the way I have.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been...
handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' basement, what do you feel about Charlotte Flair?
First of all, I moved out last week, Michael. And second of all, I do think Charlotte's ego could be a bit out of control at times.
After everything Charlotte Flair has accomplished in her career, her ego is allowed to be as big as it possibly can be.
She's got an amazing robe.
Saxton, how have you not learned by now? You need to open the ropes for the queen.
Corey, haven't you heard? I'm no longer on road duty.
Oh, I didn't get that memo.
Introducing the challenger, from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch. And introducing the champion, from the Queen City, the Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
As you heard, Raw Women's Championship being defended here.
Tell you there's only one question on these women's minds right now. Who will walk out of here the face of WWE's flagship women's division? I imagine they each have very different answers.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Lynch now on the offensive. Boom, what a slap.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
From the top. Considering that Charlotte and Becky have been together from NXT to WrestleMania, you'd have to think that each has insight into how the other operates.
That's actually a smart observation from you, Saxton. I agree. That intimate knowledge will be key. It's just a matter of which one does a better job of using that knowledge to get ahead. She scores big with the counter.
Up and face first, flapjack.
Oh, God, that hurt. Ah, the knee right to the face. She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. And Flair gets that turn back on her. Face first off the knee. Oh, new champ. She powers out immediately there.
Not time to expect victory yet. Becky in full control here.
Oh, manhandle slam. Off into the pin. Two. And not done yet.
Oh, goodness. Doesn't get much closer to three than that.
Oh, my goodness. This may be over quick. Can she hang on?
She won't let go. She's arm is trapped, but she gets away.
You're gonna see it!